Hi guys, welcome to Disha Talk. I hope you're enjoying my videos. I know I'm not uploading a lot of them, but whatever I'm uploading, I hope you're enjoying. Actually, I go to work and whenever I get time, I do take videos. I love taking videos, but sometimes I also forget because of the regular routine, which is quite hectic sometimes. So today guys, actually my husband and I, we decided to go for a drive to Tower Isles in Ocho Rios. And when we went to Tower Isle, he was telling me about this ice cream place by the name called Twist Baby Love. And the ice cream is really good because the first thing is it is non-dairy ice cream, and they have a special mechanism they make, the way they are making it. And also I heard they don't use eggs and lots of good things about it. And also the taste is really good. Like we tried coconut blitz. It was coconut blitz, Bobby. So we tried coconut blitz and we tried mango and strawberry. And also there was another ice cream by the name, I think it was some kind of anjeer ice cream. That was good too, guys. But I have put that in the freezer and I'm going to use it tomorrow because we don't get a chance to go to Tower Isle all the time, though we love the place. If you remember, I had uploaded a video of a guy who makes pots and clay items. That particular person, Mr. Lindo's shop, is also in Tower Isles, Ocho Rios. So this ice cream place, this is right close to the Area 2 police station in Tower Isle. It is upstairs one Chinese supermarket, and it's really good, guys. Please go and enjoy. When I went to the ice cream place, I did not think about taking the video, but then my husband reminded me that you should actually video the place, it's really good. And I had started eating the ice cream, but then when I was closing it and when I was packing it and bringing it back home, I did take a video of the place, and the staff there are really friendly. There is one person by the name of Mr. Everton, and he's really good. And then we also have another staff there by the name Shakira, and she's really good too. Very good customers. The customer service is really good and they're very friendly. And when I came back home, I did take another video clipping showing the ice cream which was there in the boxes and the anjeer ice cream too. If you are in Jamaica or if you're going to travel to Jamaica, I would definitely say, and I would suggest that if you could go to this particular place and try the ice cream, support the guys, it's really good. So I hope you enjoy my video today, and also support Twist Ice Cream in Tower Isles. And I will try to keep uploading more videos in Disha Talk. This is a picture which I took there with the ice cream, guys. So this is the only one I have which has the complete ice cream in the box. Twist Ice Cream Baby Loves Foods, the Heart
and
Smart.
It's a non-dairy.
It's a non-dairy ice cream, the Heart Smart Group.
And no eggs in it.
Oh, no eggs in it. That's good, yeah?
Twist.
Oh, Baby Love Twist Ice Cream. I'm going to follow. I'm going to go and put a comment.
You can follow it on Instagram also.
That's on Instagram?
Yeah, Instagram.
Okay. Yes.
Non-dairy ice cream.
WhatsApp, Facebook. And we have our own site. Twist J.
So that's your WhatsApp number, 403-6902.
Yes.
Baby Loves Twist and Baby Loves Twist Ice Cream. I'm going to go and tag you. Must hai yaar?
Yes.
Good.
I've brought you here before also.
Yeah, but you never bought me ice cream.
So, I brought you ice cream and then we had cake also. Some particular cake we have.
Okay, maybe I don't remember. So many flavors, coconut milk, cookies and cream, grape nut. Alright, thank you.
Okay.
I want to call you Shakira. Bye.
All right.
This is awesome. I hope all my friends, YouTube friends, definitely come and try Twist Ice Cream Parlor, Tower Isles. So you see, it's a small place and a nice place, calm and serene. So going back to Ochi now. flower aisle is beautiful. Yeah. So this ice cream place is in the first floor upstairs. You can see it right from below now. So Bobby, thank you for the lovely ice cream.
Come on, enjoy, man. The best ice cream. I love it.
We love it. Beautiful tower aisle. Beautiful sunset in Jamaica. This is the way to White River. Texaco gas station. Buxfield. Eight Rivers Shopping Center. Alright guys, I forgot to take the video in the beginning and then later I realized that I must have taken. We got, which one is this, Bobby? Coconut?
Coconut Blitz.
This is Coconut Blitz and we have some chocolate sprinkles in it. We have already had some of it and this is really, really yummy, guys. We also had some strawberry.
And mango.
And mango.
Mango is excellent.
Mango is excellent, strawberry is okay. And this one is anjeer.
No, what do you call this? Spirulina.
Spirulina. This is spirulina. This is anjeer, guys. This is coconut blitz and this is strawberry and mango. And all these are non-dairy ice creams, which is the best part of it. Let me see if I can find the name. This is the name, guys. Baby Loves Twist. A sweet twist on life. It's really good. You can check their website and also follow their page. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed my video today. A drive to Tower Isles, Baby Loves Twist ice cream, and keep following all my videos. And please follow my channel, please subscribe my channel, share my videos with your friends and family, and thank you for watching Disha Talk today, guys.